I do. Should I let it rest? Should I let it slide? Like an abandoned child. Anybody here ever listen to Rick Allen, WYSP, real late at night? Somebody does. I guess everybody here has to get up and go to work every day or something. Nobody here is an insomniac or something. Anyway, this song, if you ever listen to that show, you most definitely hear this song in a much faster and louder version. Slow Valiant version. You can drive away the death letter. It's falling at my door. Autumn nights filled with shadows. That I just can't hide is choking on the tears. I walk this street too many times. What's left for me here? Say yes, open up the sky. Say yes, don't ask why. Say yes, let me be in love tonight. Alone, madness chased us down the path to the edge of the unknown, with a common dream that's past the grass of the daily working day. Don't think of friends or strangers or what somebody else said. Say yes, open up the sky. Say yes. Be in love tonight. Sometimes I stop myself, I don't know why I should. Was I fooled by superstition and the lies that do no good? You could walk away forever at the dawn of winter's chill. You could stay, we'll open up our hearts to the secret fears of still. Open up the sky, say yes. Don't ask why, say yes. Let me be in love tonight. Say yes. Open up that sky, say yes. Don't ask why, say yes. This is a song that we do with our band in limbo, The Others. I wrote this song, I was trying to get as many W's into one song as I could. out the difference between wanting and needing. It's called Where Were We? Didn't want to believe what we had was right. You tore my sleeve while he held you tight. Where was I when you wanted me? Where were you when I needed you? Where were we when we ripped our love apart? Someone to be strong for you. I needed someone to come to my rescue. Where was I when you wanted me? Where were you when I needed you? Where were we when we ripped our love apart? Said to yourself, he must be planning around. He was looking someplace else when I finally hit ground. This is a kind of sort of country song, sort of a country song that I wrote in the bar right here in Philadelphia. It had absolutely nothing to do with the country. Anything else that anybody wants to know? Thought you'd be the one to save me. Don't you see I'm hanging in the air? I've forgotten nothing that you gave me. But when I look, you're not there. Long
parting words that only could have meant me. And I don't know who you are anymore. I don't know where you're gonna be. I never promised more than I delivered. Never was anyone but me. I'm sitting through these blues, these few scattered clues that you left behind. I hope one day you realize what we didn't try to find. Hey, we were in a bind.
Okay, Tish, Hinojosa is really great. We'll be right up. This is called You Don't Have to Close the Door. Didn't know I made you mad till the look changed in your eyes. Didn't know the thoughts you had would make me wanna lay down and die. Didn't know I could feel so sad that all I could do was cry. I didn't know good from bad until you said goodbye. I would take the train, but the train don't leave here anymore. Walk out in the rain, but I can't get up on the floor. Never felt this much pain. I don't wanna feel it anymore. Gotta tell you again. You don't have to close the door. I didn't know I couldn't stop falling in love with you. I was way up on that mountaintop, and all I saw was a view. And then the clouds came in and the sky grew dark. There was thunder, there was rain. Can't find the sun this morning. Start that climb again. I would take the train, but the train don't leave here anymore. Walk out in the rain, but I can't get up on the floor. Never felt this much pain. I don't wanna feel it anymore. Gotta tell you again, you don't have to close the door.
in this unchained. And I didn't know that I lost out. I was sure nobody won. And I didn't know it was over. I didn't know that I'd begun. I would take the train. Peter Stone Brown, Jake Kurdsjuk, thank you very much.